Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 106. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 106. It says Maria's car will travel m miles on 14 gallons of gas. How many miles will it go on 20 gallons of gas? And you have a few options. This would be kind of tough to trial and error because they don't tell you what M is. If you had an actual number, some trial and error, you can get it. Here you really have to do the algebra. So we're going M miles with 14 gallons of gas. So M is for miles, and 14 is how many gallons. Well, what I'd like to know is the miles per gallon. How many miles per gallon? Cars were always giving miles per gallon. Well, it goes M miles in 14 gallons. That is the miles per gallon. So 1 gallon will go m over 14. That's the distance the car will travel with 1 gallon. With 2 gallons of gas, it would be 2 times m over 14. With 3 gallons of gas, 3 times m over 14. So it's the number of gallons times the miles per gallon will tell you how far you can go. So on 20 gallons of gas, the same process, you'll do 20 times m over 14. And we can simplify this. I claim that's the answer, and it doesn't look like any of the options that are given. But the 20 and the 14 are both even. So let me reduce at least by 2. So 2 goes into 20 10 times, and I'd have m over half of 14 is 7. 10 times m over 7, which can be written as 10 m over 7. 10 times m over 7. You can think of the 10 as 10 over 1 times m over 7. You're multiplying fractions. Top times top, 10 times m is 10m. Bottom times bottom, 1 times 7 is 7. So I can make a perfect match with option C. So the answer for 106 is option C.